Good morning, chickens. How are we all doing today? Hi, Beth. Hello, Victoria. Nice to see you still hopping up. That looks like a Jane. Up down. I can't quite see the band, but that's gotta be Maeve up there. No, that's Morgana? Really? Morgana, you've gotten big. You look big. Amelia keeps going in and out of the coop. Don't know if she's laying or there's an egg in there that she's decided to guard. Hello, ma'am. Hey. Are you poking at my finger? That hurt just a little bit. You poking at her? Bumblebee flew in and quickly flew out. Hi. Morgana, you've definitely gotten big in the last couple of weeks. While all the attention was on Luna and him being sick, you got big. Would you stop picking at my fingernails? Yeah, I'm sorry, Amelia. I think you were, What? What, Missy? Beth, what is your issue here? Of all the hens, I think Amelia liked Luna the most. Or maybe they were just both the least afraid of people, most like people. Likes people the most? That's what I'm trying to say. Yeah, he's gone, sweetie. You can stop poking at my fingers anytime now. Hello, Victoria. Yeah, you're trying to sneak out from under this. Thank you. You know, and the funny thing is that we just bought a different kind of feed, especially for the rooster. And now that he's gone, we've got 50 pounds of rooster feed. Hi, May, if you want to come up. Up higher, I mean. Maybe not. Yeah, you like hanging out up here. You're not a big fan of being pet anymore, but you'll hang out. So much time was spent trying to get Luna healthy. It's kind of nice to just hang out with you healthy chickens. Watching you do normal chicken things. Nope. Away she goes. You stop getting at my fingers. Alright, well, hello again. You stay there long enough that we can see your ear flaps? Yeah, those are some light feathers back there on your ear flaps, huh? Well, bye-bye, ladies. Bye-bye, chickens.